everyone, how are you? Today we are going to study about conjunctions. We are going to study about conjunctions. What are conjunctions? Conjunctions are words that combine sentences and sometimes words. Conjunctions are words that combine sentences and sometimes words also. Conjunctions, they hold the sentences together. Conjunctions are glue. Now look here. Hari is my friend. Kumar is my friend. Sam is my friend. I want to say these three sentences. I can say it differently, okay. I can say Hari is my friend, Kumar is my friend, and Sam is my friend. Grammatically, there is nothing wrong with these expressions, or grammatically, there is nothing wrong with this type of talking, but it doesn't look good because these are broken sentences, short sentences. So I can use a conjunction and combine these three sentences into one sentence. I can use a conjunction and combine these three sentences and make them one sentence. That will be Hari and Kumar and Sam are my friends. I've changed the is to are because either there are three subjects, Hari and Kumar and Sam. Does this sentence sound okay? It's okay. If I say Hari and Kumar and Sam are my friends, something is wrong there. Something is wrong. What is wrong? This and, it is repeated. We cannot repeat a conjunction like that. At the same time, we have to use that also. We can't repeat it, but we must use it. So we can do one thing. We can use a comma here. This comma is and. Everybody will know that it is and. So the sentence will be Hari, Kumar, and Sam are my friends. Now this sentence is good. That's what conjunctions do. They combine short sentences, broken up sentences, and they combine those sentences and they make that one or two sentences into two or three sentences into beautiful compact sentences. Okay? There are many conjunctions, but today we will be learning about three conjunctions. We'll be learning about three conjunctions. They are and, but, or. And, but, or. These are called coordinating conjunctions. These are called coordinating conjunctions. coordinating conjunctions. What are coordinating conjunctions? Coordinating conjunctions combine sentences of equal rank or independent sentences. What are independent sentences? Look here. Ram is my friend. This is an independent sentence. What is the meaning of independent sentence? Independent sentence means a sentence which is absolutely perfect. It has 100% sense. It is not dependent on any other sentence or word for meaning. Ram is my friend is an independent sentence. Now, Hari is my friend. This too is an independent sentence. Hari is my friend is an independent sentence. Ram is my friend, that too is an independent sentence. We can use the conjunction and combine these two sentences. We will get Ram and Hari are my friends. Not friend, Ram and Ravi are my friends. Such conjunctions that combine independent sentences are called coordinating conjunctions, and but and or are coordinating conjunctions. Don't think that there are only three coordinating conjunctions. There are more than three coordinating conjunctions. So is also a coordinating conjunction. It is also a coordinating conjunction. But these three are the most common coordinating conjunctions. That's why I'm going to tell you about these three today. Conjunctions are joining words. They combine sentences and sometimes words also. There are the various types of conjunctions. The first one is coordinating conjunction. And, but, and, or are coordinating conjunctions. Coordinating conjunctions combine sentences of equal rank, independent sentences. They combine independent sentences. And, but, and, or are the coordinating conjunctions. Today, I'm going to tell you about. Now listen to me very carefully. It could be a little bit difficult for you. It could be this is your first chapter, first class on conjunctions. So it could be a little bit difficult for you. But don't worry. Understand whatever you can today. And then we will learn about it, more about it in further classes. Now let's take and but. Now this mango is large dash sweet. The sentence is, this mango is large dash sweet. We have to use one of these two, and or but. Which one would be correct here? This mango is large and sweet, or this mango is large but sweet. The correct answer would be, this mango is large and sweet. Why? Large mango. It's a positive thing. It's a good thing. Big. And sweet is also a positive thing, good thing. When we want to combine two qualities that are same, this is a good quality, this is also a good quality. When we want to combine two qualities that are same, we have to use the conjunction and. But now look here. This mango is sweet dash costly. This mango is sweet dash costly. Sweet is okay. I like it. I like sweet mangoes. costly. It is not a good thing. Costly is a negative thing. So here we are combining one positive thing to a negative thing, or that are opposite, or that are in contrast. In such cases, we have to use the conjunction but. We say, this mango is sweet but costly. This mango is large and sweet. This mango is sweet but costly. You get it? He is rich. Listen very carefully. He is rich dash unhappy. He is rich dash unhappy. One is a good thing, a positive thing. The other one is a negative thing. So we have to use the conjunction but there. He is rich but unhappy. She is beautiful dash intelligent. She is beautiful dash intelligent. Both are good things. So she is beautiful and intelligent. She is beautiful and intelligent. So when you want to combine two words that are equal, same in quality, we have to use the conjunction and. But when we want to combine opposite things or things in contrast, we use the conjunction but. Okay? Now the third conjunction is or. Or gives us options. This or that. Two options. For example, be quiet dash leave the room. Be quiet dash leave the room. I am giving you two options. Either you can keep quiet or you can leave the room. Understand? Is this my book or yours? It can be only one. Is this my book or yours? So or always shows choice. And same thing, she is beautiful and intelligent, but opposite things. The mango is sweet but costly, and or gives us options. So did you understand what I said today, what I told you today? Conjunctions are joining words. They combine sentences and sometimes words also. There are various types of conjunctions. The first one is coordinating conjunction. And, but and or are coordinating conjunctions. And is used to combine words or sentences that are of same nature, or same quality. But is used to combine sentences that are opposite, that are in contrast. And or gives us options, alternatives. Tell me the truth or I will punish you. Tell me the truth or I will punish you. That is an option. So these are the three conjunctions for today. There are many more conjunctions. I'll be teaching you these in later classes. As I told you earlier, my classes for class 1, class 2, class 3, class 4, high school and even college, they are on YouTube. You can subscribe to them if you want. You can follow me. My number is there. My email is there. You can contact me if you have any problems. I'll be here for you. Okay? That's it for today. Good day.